you can export Qlik NPrinting reports in XLSM format. This means that your reports can contain macros. You must start with an Excel report custom template. Open the custom template containing the macro. For this example, we are going to create a new Excel report. Open the custom template containing the macro. Insert some data into the template editor to populate your report. Save your report, and then create a task to send this report to other users. Give the task a name and select the app from the drop-down menu. In the Report section, select the report you just created and select XLSM as the output format. Select the recipient and the destination. Then you can schedule the task or run it manually. The users to whom you sent the report will be able to find your report in the newsstand. Users must download the report to enable macros. As you can see, macros are disabled by default. You must first enable macros, and then you can run them. In our example, the macro has been applied to the content. You can also create your macro directly in the Qlik NPrinting Designer. To do this, you must use a report template that was saved as XLSM. Create an empty Excel report and save it as an Excel macro-enabled workbook. Then import it as a custom template. Now you can edit your template and create your report with your own macros. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.